senior night.
Preparation for the game. What we go through to try to be elite. How's it going?
Hi.
All right.
Zero to 10, 10 being the worst, what number would you have said that was, that you felt just then?
Like, one.
A little bit, one. Okay. Yeah. So zero. Now you're going to start to bend your leg back and tell me where you look if you feel it.
I feel it right here. Okay. Right there.
Okay. All right, you're going to go inside?
Right there. Right there too.
Don't worry about how many times you're telling me. I'll go back and narrow them down.
Right there.
Ooh. Oh, you didn't like that's it all, like, did that's you? Like the that's the one. All right, so now let's go back to these, and I want you to tell me which one is most tender.
Right there.
One. Oh. Four.
Did that tickle or it hurt?
It's like a pressure point kind of sort of, but it's,
for real?
Yes, sir.
I do what's called dry needling, and what that means is I use an acupuncture needle, which is really thin and flexible, mm-hmm. to go in and release that trigger point, that tight muscle knot that you're getting, okay? Keep your head down and relax so you just don't tense up. All right, you can tell me what you're feeling. Most of the time, I can feel it. All right, for you, if I were to put that needle in a muscle that didn't have a trigger point, it would just fall over.
What?
And you see how it's sitting up like that? Yeah, it would just fall. So that means I'm in the middle of the trigger point.
Wow, that is crazy.
There it went. That was a twitch. That, did you feel it come down?
It did, uh-huh.
Yeah. So I went around the clock. Now I want to go around again just to make sure that I have it cleared.
So why is it being still?
At any point, there's still more in there.
Wow.
So at any point that I get to a spot that's achy, tell me.
Okay.
Okay? All right, you can just relax down again. Try to relax here. Yes. You can move around. Need a break?
I'm good.
Okay, I'm out for right now.
Wow.
First point of anything. Okay? Mm-hmm. Just like you did before.
Okay.
That's the first point?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, tell me when you don't want me to go further.
All right.
All right, you ready? Okay, so first time I did it, 54 degrees, you first felt it, mm-hmm. and your end point was 74.
Mm-hmm.
This time you went to 74 before
oh
you felt
God.
It, and you were able to get 10 more degrees past your normal, which was 84. You were only 74 degrees on this side, so he's actually 10 degrees more flexible now after doing the needling on this leg. All right, so still you don't have to push it into too much pain or anything, I just want to see where you are.
Okay.
What? When did you feel it? What number would you have said it was?
I felt it like, I don't know, towards the end again. Okay. It was like a two.
Okay, so less than it was. And where in your leg did you feel it?
In the middle.
Middle. Okay. All right. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
It was 44. What do you think that one was?
67.
I'm going to go with 70.
80.
God! Wow, this is much better than any drugs.
It is, you're right.
You know what I'm saying? Exactly. Like, for real, for real.
So, you felt in the middle. I'm going to come back to the one that was in the middle. I want you to tell me if you feel anything at all. Completely clear?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to go back up to this one.
And she's pushing hard.
I am. I'm going a lot deeper than it was. Do you feel like I'm in the center of it, maybe? Or I need to go
right up? Of it. You need to go to the left side.
To the left. So in more?
Mm-hmm. Right there.
That's more center?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So this is where I needled the first mm-hmm. time. I'm going to go in there. Mm-hmm. Now watch where the muscle pops up. Hold that, maybe.
Oh, wow.
Right there. So where he's feeling mm-hmm. is right on the edge of that hamstring
wow.
belly. Try to relax, Dan. Achy?
No, ma'am.
Okay. 80 or sharp?
It's sharp.
Sharper? Mm-hmm. Yeah. That one too?
Sharp.
Okay. All right. Oh, no. Oh, that's a lot softer. Just with my hand again, I'm going to go on the original one. Anything there?
No, ma'am.
Nothing at all?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now I'm going to go where I just needled. Tell me if it's different besides the needle pain. Anything there now?
No, ma'am.
No? Go ahead and stand up, walk around. You may not have noticed how tight it was until it's not tight. You can squat, you can move, you can backpedal, you can cut, you can do whatever you want.
No, Navy.
That was my knee.
Go to quarterback. What about this, Navy? Look. Are you serious, dude? So would he still need to wrap it up tonight, me too?
And it's a cross.
Ah, he gonna like that, yeah. Oh my God, y'all, this is so funny.
Maybe 101 signing out.
Go, go, go! Maybe Cody. Maybe Cody still on the spot. Cody's pass is complete.